Thomas Wolfe was not perhaps a poet of the first rank, but he was related on his mother's side to two members of the Literature Board, one of whom was a publisher and the other an arts advisor to the recent bicentennial. Wolfe wrote approximately 4 poems and now lives in Tuscany. This is called The Burial of Surgeon Moore at Narunga. Not a drum was heard, not a funeral note, as his mortal remains we carried, from the secret laboratory round to his house, to the woman to whom he was married. "Begging your pardon," we said to his wife, "your husband appears to have carked it. We brought all his papers and tapers and things, and the ute is outside where he parked it. There's nothing unsafe about nuclear testing, be perfectly clear about that. He might have said otherwise, but he was wrong. Here, look at the hole in his hat."